Okay.
Hi, I'm Dr. Ben, and we're here at Duke University Solar System that is on their Bryan Center, which is their food court and student center. And we've just finished changing out the BTU meter that we installed previously. We had a 2-inch BTU meter in it, and we installed a 1.5-inch BTU meter. And the reason is the 2-inch meter is not as sensitive. And we were seeing we were missing a lot of the flow at lower flow rates, so we wanted to catch that flow. So we've come out and installed a more sensitive BTU meter. We've moved our cold water sensor to 2 feet back up the cold water line in a horizontal line. If you have it in a vertical line, you'll get thermocycling, and the thing will be the temperature of the tank very frequently. So we've installed a new flow meter, we've wired it up, we've reprogrammed our BTU meter, and we've moved our low temperature sensor, and we're about to button the thing up and go home and see how it performs from here on out. So tune in to see what happens next.